Looks like Progressbar95 dropped a surprise update on us. After all, the greatest operating system ever is Progressbar95. We had Netbar, we had Progress Solitaire. That was kind of like the October update, wasn't it? Anyhow, thought I might do a quick video to show you what is in the November update. What's going on? Why is it taking so long to load? Oh, crap. Don't tell me. Don't tell me Progressbar95 has been crashing on me. You gotta be kidding me. Not sure if this is part of the stream or... Okay. Hope that got fixed. Okay. Let's see if we can try that again. Alright. Working now. Oh, there's the audio. Alright. Okay.
Got mail.
Looks like I got mail. It's pretty good. We need to have pixels I need to look for.
You've got mail.
Spam already. Font 646 syscode. Right. Wait. Today is Monday? No, wait a minute. Today is November 29th? Yeah, today is November 29th. Alright.
You've got mail.
Let's Let me get a piece of crap. Okay. I wonder if this is like a hotfix for the calendar or something. No, still showing the wrong day. Today is a Tuesday. Which is correct if we're talking about Eastern time. But considering this game came from Germany, I think the reason why it's showing the wrong date is... Oh, today is Bin Day. Let's restart. Right. Progress bar 3.14. Wow. 1:28 p.m. I don't know about you, but I'm getting kind of hungry. Be right back. Okay. Gonna eat light today. Since pizza's on the menu. So Tuesday. Just a minute, I'm going to throw my trash away. Right. Okay, I'm just making sure that the thing's still recording. Okay, let's see. Oh yeah.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. Ooh, dead pixel. Okay.
You've got mail. Okay.
right, here we go. Wow, was not expecting the update to show a brand new meter. That's pretty cool.
You've got mail.
Okay. That's about enough for the update, since all it does, at least as far as I know, change the meter. And fix that game-breaking glitch I saw in my previous video. With that said, if you liked what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I'll see you in a bit. Okay, final thoughts on this update. This update didn't really do much, to be honest. Like, all it did was change the meter and update a few minor things, but that's about it as far as what I've seen. So anyway, I'll see you guys for the next episode of Progressbar95. The second season wasn't off to a good start, was it?